outside my window, going everywhere. People that are happy, people that are care. We all got to be loved. It's a magic thing, don't you know? Sooner we find one here. Call me Bill and I'd have it to show. I'm gonna change my method. Get me a big number. I'm gonna make all the leaves of the country get together and bring them home. We all got to love. It's a natural thing, don't you know? Sooner we find what we need. Got me feeling that habit's a show. Those men in the circus, those men on the web, their feet hanging, their feet up. They're counting on their daily luck to bring them through the moon.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Close quarters, knee strike. Oof. She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count. That will get your attention. She is just dominant right now.
Maintain the aggression. Paige with the excellent move to get out.
Wow, she turned that one around.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Putting it all on the line. Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Paige is obviously an accomplished superstar and so technically sound in the ring, but Corey, is there any chance Paige's opponent can outshine her in the mental game, perhaps? You turn the momentum in their favor instead.
Well, Paige has been wrestling since she was 13 years old, so she's seen every trick in the book firsthand. Trying to play mind games is the last thing anyone should try with Paige, because Paige can play them even better.
This is Paige's house, and her opponent would be better off acknowledging that.
Boom! What a forearm! Oh. Kick right to the midsection. The follow-away slam. An early pin attempt. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
I knew she could do it.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Oh, stomping away.
Round and round we go.
Looks like Paige is in a bit of trouble.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight.
Yeah!
Paige has never been shy, has she?
Close quarters, knee strike.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Big punch finds its mark. Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
She's in control.
You gotta love this match. So many different things happening all at once. Tough spot to be in.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
Yeah! Running knee.
Avoiding trouble there.
Harsh impact.
Close quarters. Knee left. Oh, clothesline.
Oh, solid contact there. Nice armbar stretch. Very painful.
That's how you punish your opponent.
Double axe handle. It's starting to come together in a big way.
She continues to press forward.
Paige with the excellent move to get out.
She scores big with the counter.
You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Drop kick from behind. Double axe handle.
Oh, what agility. The armbar is locked in.
Fighting. She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Oh, what a headbutt.
And again.
Well scouted reversal there.
Wow, what a sequence.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
That offense really hitting her hard.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Now this could put you to sleep. She better do something fast.
All right, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Big.
Not what she was looking for.
Close quarters, knee strike.
Lariat. Nice armbar stretch. Very painful.
That's how you punish your opponent.
This could be big.
Cover! Is it enough?
Amazing reflexes on display. She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Wow. She's in full control now.
Bulldog!
Delivered with force.
Is it enough here? Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Hammerlock applied. Oh, no, no. Uh-oh.
Oh!
It's going to break her arm.
Oh, man!
Gosh, why?
Stringing together some big moves here.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
It's Paige answering back.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Paige with the excellent move.
Oh, could be nap time.
Trouble is on the horizon.
This might be it.
Not today, guys.
I can't believe she broke out of that, Michael.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh,
Can you believe this?
I love it.
Paige just barely gets out of the way.
She is being destroyed in there.
And will this be it?
Oh, somehow.
Wow, what's it going to take?
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Lariat.
She ducks out of the way there.
In from the floor.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
She's looking a bit out of it here.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
it's going to break her arm.
Oh, man.
Gosh, why?
Really just laying it in.
Got the head scissors applied.
Oh, oh man, that's just nasty.
Raining down elbows.
Going to the top rope once more.
Uh-oh. All the way from the top. Wow. Corkscrew moonsault. Beautiful.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Nice armbar stretch. Very painful. That's how you punish your opponent.
Is this hot?
Nice drop kick. Right across the face.
And Paige manages to reverse out of that one.
There's the crucifix nicely done.
Finds a way to reverse.
Time, to for us.
Shoulders on the back. And at some point she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away.
This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for
it. Will it be?
Where is she finding the strength to continue?
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Look at Paige stalking her.
Turns the favor there.
Oh, the clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Focusing on the head here.
Tough position to be in for sure.
Boom, right in the button.
This is the end. face.
Gosh, malicious.